हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ ईवीएस ऑफ क्लास 4। सो स्टूडेंट, वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ द चैप्टर 3। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस लॉन्ग क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ चैप्टर 3। सो लेट स्टार्ट। सो स्टूडेंट, योर लॉन्ग क्वेश्चन आंसर इज नंबर ई। आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन। सो सी योर नंबर वन क्वेश्चन। सी हियर, योर क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज व्हाई डू एनिमल्स नीड फूड। सो योर आंसर इज एनिमल्स नीड फूड बिकॉज इट गिव्स देम एनर्जी टू ग्रो, टू मूव एंड टू वर्क। Why do animals need food? Animals need food because it gives them energy to grow, to move and to work. So this is your answer number one. Now see question number two. Why do herbivores have a gap between the front and the back teeth? So your answer is they do not need any tearing teeth, so there is a gap between their front and back teeth. So this is your answer number two. Now see answer number three. So first your question, what kind of teeth do carnivores have? So your answer is carnivores have very sharp curved front teeth for tearing the flesh off their prey, and at the back grinding teeth to chew and break bones. So this is your answer number 3. So your question number 4 is, what is proboscis? So your answer is proboscis is a long tube like tongue for sucking nectar from flowers in butterflies and honeybees. So this is your answer number 4. Answer number 4. Now see answer number 5. What are gnawing animals? Gnawing animals. So your answer is gnawing animals are rodents like rats, squirrels, rabbits, hare, mice, etc. have very sharp and narrow front teeth for gnawing nuts, fruits and seeds. So this is your answer number 5. Now your long question answer is completed. So you have to write this long question answer in your EBS copy. That is your homework.